Have you ever seen a mask that shows your words as you speak?